What do you think you're doing?
I'm sorry, is this yours?
Of course not.
That belongs to Turris,
the god. You shall not touch it. No one's allowed to.
Really? It just looks like a sword, not used.
You're not from here, are you?
You're immortal, like the one before.
It's been a little while since you have returned.
Listen, I've never been here before, so I haven't really returned.
What were you planning on to use that sword for anyway?
Well, for hunting. I haven't been drinking or eating for a while now.
Where did you get that cloak?
I found it.
I sense deep sorrow in your soul.
Excuse me, what?
You are looking for someone, aren't you? And I know that someone is looking for you.
That must be Jordan. She must be looking for me somewhere then. She has to be here.
No. It is not female. It is male.
What? Someone, a boy is looking for me? Or a man? What? Who? I don't know anyone.
If you really want to know, then you must come with me.
I don't mean to be rude, but what are you exactly?
Funny mortals you guys are. I am a fairy. A garden fairy, to be exact. I watch over the woodland creatures to make sure that nothing happens to them that is dangerous, such as hunting and, well, sport.
And you said you could help me find out who's looking for me? How?
Oh, not me. But before we go, I need to give you something.
Where'd she go?
Here we go.
Huh? Oh, okay.
Here you go. Just touch it.
I'm confused.
But just touch it with your paw.
If you say so. And then what exactly is supposed to happen?
Just jump, you'll see.
Okay.
Whoa, what the? What, huh?
Am I flying?
Yes, you are.
And how exactly am I supposed to get down?
Simply pull your weight down.
Huh. Okay.
That was unexpected, but okay.
Now come, quickly.
Where are we?
The princess will be able to help you. Just wait here and she'll come.
Wait! Whoa. I think I'm in Wonderland.
Oh, no. That belongs to my cousin, Rudrick. Fascinating type of fairy he is, really.
Whoa! Who are you? Why, I'm the princess. I don't suppose you know who I am by your reaction.
No, I don't. I apologize.
And you said that she had a deep burden that she was carrying within. Yes, I sensed it. It wasn't right. It was deep as well. Well then, she'll have to come with me.
So where are you taking me?
Follow me. Where are we?
This is where you will face yourself and your inner mind. This is where you will find neutral.
I'm confused. Like, well, how? I just see a bunch of mirrors.
These mirrors are no ordinary. Unlike your kind, they are magical. They show our inner self. Now go. Look into one of them and tell me what you see.
All I see is me, no one else. I don't understand. How am I supposed to... What am I supposed to do?
Look more closely. The answer may be still there.
Did you see that?
Ah, yes. Look again.
You see him, don't you?
Yes.
I do, but he's not actually here. He's back at the castle. And he was the one who had imprisoned me, and, well...
But you show sympathy for him, don't you?
For what you see in the mirror is not actually there, but you miss him, don't you?
No.
No, I don't. But he's the one following you. He is? What else would we see him in the mirror? Face it, you know you miss him. But the question is, why?
I know what it's like to lose family. I may not be able to find Jordan, but still, he went through much more than I did. And I'm sorry for that. And I wasn't there for him, really. He told me he didn't want to imprison me. I know. And somehow, I just have this aching feeling that he knew and he helped me escape. But he didn't. I know he couldn't have because no stranger would ever do that for a mortal.
Jennifer, you need to see the bigger picture here. He may not be here with you, but he is living inside you. He will find you soon. And you will need his help. What I saw in the mirror was not there. And it's... All these must be lies. Just lies. He wouldn't come looking for me. People don't do that.
Wouldn't you do that for someone you loved?
Yes. I would.
What do you see now, Jennifer?
He's turned
And now I see red. Red. Which I think is blood. He's in trouble. He's hurt. We need to go find him quickly.
I sense that he's already found you.
Come on then, what are we doing standing around here for?
Huh? Goodness, sir, do you need help? Oh my goodness! Oh, oh my gosh! Someone get help! It'll be okay. Just hang tight. You'll be okay. You'll be okay. Gosh, what happened? Oh my god! Is he gonna be okay? I don't know. We'll need to get help, Mary. What happened? He's bleeding. Come on, we need to go get help. Let's hope he'll be okay. This is a princess. She needs to be here and help him. I can't find any hell fairies anywhere. I think they all went to that cartel of Dania. Ugh. I still need to control that. Dog. Oh my. What happened?
I don't know. He just came out of nowhere. And he just collapsed. And we don't know what to do.
Now, every fairy. He'll be fine. I just need to go get some bandages. I'll be right back.
Do you know this person?
Yes, I do know them. What could have happened that caused this cut? I can't bear to see him like this. I hope he'll be okay. I just hope.
Here, take this.
Thank you. I've grabbed some bandages.
Thank you.
There. Let's hope I'll heal him for a little while. I just don't know when he'll wake up. What do you mean? He is waking up. What? It's you. Yeah. Are you all right?
I don't know.
Here. Thank you.
Now I'll be, probably.
What happened to cause you that cut?
I was... Well, since they found out that once you left... No prisoner has ever escaped the castle, which was very rare for you to escape. You had about 10% chance of getting out. And well, here you are. You did manage to get out. So, with our little chat earlier, I set out looking for you, because I was worried.
Worried? Why? Nothing would bad happen to me.
Well, I saw that I shouldn't be doing something that I don't want to do, but I did it for my family. But I want to start over now. Start over.
I'm on a journey to get back home, though. But I think I'm going to have a little bit of a hard time getting there.
Getting back home, you say? What do you think we could do about that?
No, our realm is too far away from the mortal world.
I'm sorry to interrupt, but
I believe earlier that I had overheard you talking that
You were on a search for your sister?
Yes.
Why? Well, we cannot bring you back home, but we believe that the realm that she is in now is not too far from ours, so maybe we could bring you to the realm that would help you find her.
Really? You would do that?
But of course, it'd be my pleasure to help sister of a mortal that has once saved us all.
What? Nothing important. Then, how is the formula going to work out?
I would need to take some arrangements, so, because since this might be a bit hard to mix up, but I can do it.
Thank you so much.
Oh no.
What? What's wrong?
Well, when I left, I heard the king over say that they would send a troop out to find me.
It'd be just one, not a lot.
But this troop is highly experienced and, well, he would probably find me. He wouldn't dare to go out in the woods alone, so he would probably bring a whole squadron with him.
Oh, that's bad.
But you're on your way to get home, so we should be fine here. They don't know of this location yet. Do they know of this location?
I don't believe so.
That's good. Anyways, if they come, I'll protect you.
You mean I'll protect you?
Well...
Reminder, you are the one in bandages, not me. But you do need to rest.
I suppose.
Don't think about the troops too much. Now I need to focus on the formula. Is there somewhere he can rest?
Of course. Me and my fairies can make up a bed. Twinkle, do your thing. Of course. We'll help make up the bed. Wouldn't the leaves be perfect? The leaves in spring are not as strong as the ones in fall. Well, it'd be not much comfy if they were the ones in fall.
Thank you. I'll leave you to it all.
You know, you didn't have to do this for me.
Well, if I stayed back at the castle, there would be nothing left for me there. I said I wanted to start over.
I just wish troops weren't after you. And your cut. I'm so sorry.
There is no need for you to apologize. It'll be fine. We'll be fine.
Which had some other fabric. But we couldn't find any blue, so we used pink and purple. You're welcome.
Ah, oh, creative little fairy. Oh, let me help you.
Pink isn't really my color.
It looks well on you.
On me? Really? You think this is funny?
Yes.
Really comfy though.
Oh, really now? Nah, I prefer regular fabric, not different dimension fabric.
The fabric in your world, really?
Yeah, and I'm trying to get used to this own fabric. It just keeps on sticking up. This makes no sense.
Because it's static fabric.
That rhymes.
Sorry to interrupt. Oh no, you weren't interrupting anything. Oh, good. Well, the thing I want to say is that, I would need your, help with the formula for you to go to the different dimension, because I need to know more about where she went. I don't know where she went, I just know that she was
the queen here, I believe. The old queen. And I don't know much about her.
Wait a minute. The old queen is your sister?
Yep, that's her. Apparently, she was known as the Queen of Kepcor. And she never told me any of this.
I never knew she had a sister.
Why am I not surprised she didn't speak about me?
She was the Queen of Kepcor? That gives me a lot of information. Come, you must come. If you want to, though. Oh,
It's okay. I'll be right here. I just need a rest.
Well, all right then. Let's go.
I'll note the words to say to you before you go.
Ah, young love. The only question is now, will she have the courage to bring him with her? Or will she leave him down in the depths again, like she once used to, uncared by Case? That time it was her sister's doing. Now it's someone else. Let's hope things don't turn out like they did last time.
Still not back, hey? She didn't even say goodbye, really.
It's over there. Take me a little while to mix up this potion, so I'll need to be alone for a little bit. It'll be back at my cottage. Thank you for the help, Jennifer. I'll see you soon. Yeah. Go on. Go with her. Go on. Go. Go!
Took you a little while.
Believe me, some of those ingredients she wanted were a bit odd. How's your leg?
It's fine, I'll live.
Let's hope so. Your Majesty, what's the problem?
The problem is that a scout came here looking for you.
Really?
Yes. So, a whole squad might be on the way.
Then we'll have to lead the battle away from here.
You're going to battle?
Yes. It's the only way to keep your subjects safe, Your Majesty.
I see your point.
But You're not strong enough to fight. You can't fight.
I have to do this in order to protect her subjects and you.
I'm the one who is not in bandages. You are. Please, I can fight them off.
No, it's too dangerous for you. I'll be fine.
Either way, I'm coming with you. There's no way you can make me stop. Don't tell me the battlefield is no place for me.
I would never say that.
There's a sword under a bush over there. I believe that you have seen it before. Someone before you had crafted it and used it for their defense. I believe it's your time to do the same. I will leave you two to it then. So, what's the plan?
I thought you were the one with the plan.
You're right. I do deserve to be in charge, don't I?
Well, let's first get the sword, and we'll take after that from there.
Let's get going!
You know I can't fly, right?
Oh, right, of course. Sorry.
But I can run. Should be around here somewhere.
Look.
Vagmar, to Cody. Long time no see. The king is pretty upset of your disappearance talks. Well, I found out that it'd be better just to leave instead of being one of the king's pawns. I see that the general did you good with giving you that cut. You deserve it for betraying your own kind. Oh, and you have a friend. Or should I say,
girlfriend. Speaking of which, where is the general?
He's right here.
Since your disappearance, they gave me a promotion to general, though I get the honor of killing you. If you cooperate, I will never go back to the way I was. There was no life for me out there. We did nothing but sit there and guard and just... We did nothing. Our lives were worth nothing. I learned that there's more to being an actual person than one of the king's pawns. I will never join you. And you will die. Don't just stand there! Get the girl!
Right.
No! Jennifer, run! You're coming with me.
You wish.
Alex!
Oh no.
Hux, are you all right?
For the time being, yes.
Hux, this is nowhere.
Crap. 1 second.
You little bat.
Well, now you done it.
What a traitor you are. We felt like brothers. You could be wearing this armor and you could have been general. Where is your loyalty? My loyalty is to the ones I love. This including you.
I do not want to hurt you. I really don't. But I have no choice to. Begmeyer! Perfect. Now that he's done, we can deal with her.
Is he dead?
No, just knocked out.
And kill him!
No, I have a better idea.
Who finally woke up. Don't you dare do anything to her.
Well, it depends. Come back to the castle with us in custody, and we'll let her go.
Don't you dare.
Shut up.
Hux, no. Hux, if you have any respect for me, you will not do this for your own good.
Don't do it. I yield. Let her go.
I don't think so. General, we did not agree to this.
I am the general. I am in charge. You don't need to agree with anything.
Jennifer, please. Jennifer, please fight it. Come on, I know you're stronger than this.
This is not right.
Please. What are you guys doing?
Hux. Hux, I go.
Be fired.
Hux, please.
Get out of here.
Jennifer.
Never, please.
Ox. Call out for Flora. Flora, she can help.
Flora! Flora!
I had a feeling something would happen like that.
Flora, she's dying. Please, help.
Be a powerful spirit in our lives. Now, we believe we have found where your sister is. She's in a different realm, not too far from ours.
All I need to do is sprinkle this bottle on you, and the potion will exceed, and it will bring you to that realm.
All right. What are you doing?
Jennifer. Let me come with you, please.
Ox, I don't know. Don't you still have family back here? They might want to see you again.
But you're the one who showed me that there's much more to life. I want to go on your adventures. We can adventure and journey through whatever together. Please.
Ox, I can't do that. I just can't.
No one from our realm has ever traveled to a different one. The side effect could mean death. You would disintegrate and everything you are would vanish.
I just can't take that chance. I just can't. I'm sorry, Hawks, but it's just the way it is, and I'm sure gonna miss you, really. I never met someone from a different dimension that I care about so much.
Never forget you, Jennifer.
Neither will I, Hawks.
Are you ready, Jennifer?
I believe so. All right, then.